Hi, this is Kim Bellissimo. Today we're going to talk about being in our body and why that's so important when you want to create a new reality. Most people are cut off at the head. Their faces are in a phone. They're distracted. Only our heads are bobbleheads, just moving back and forth. But not only that, like how many times when you don't know what's going to happen maybe in a project or the next day, when you don't know really the outcome, we start to assume things. We start to create a different reality than really what actually is. And by assuming a reality, we go into a fantasy or a false reality. This is how the mind creates. This is what the head creates. So look at me. I've got this little head and this big body. And we're letting our little head dictate what we will create in this body. We're cut off at the head. The brain is like the dictator. It's dictating what we should do, where we should place our attention. But if we listen to it, we will be in a false reality that won't get traction. And these different realities are a fantasy. None of it's real, and what it creates is anxiety within us because we're unsure and we don't know. Our minds, or this talking head, creates without the body most of the time. It puts a lot of demands on the body. It's like Napoleon. It's like driving it in certain directions. It's commanding it to do things. And then soon the body is exhausted and just wants to go to sleep because it's tired of listening to this little dictator. The only way for us to have traction in our life is to listen to the body's wisdom, to listen to what the body wants to create. If our body's this big and it has all of this energy in it, and we start to redirect our attention to this body, even asking it, how does it want to be? How does it want to move in this situation? By doing that, what happens is you give that permission to the body to start create. I'm asking you, what can you do? Communicate to the body and ask it what it wants. How does it want to be? How does it want to move? When you have a situation and you don't know the outcome, can we not assume what that reality will be? Can we just ask the body, how do you want to be in this? How do you want to move in this? And it is this movement and this focus within. By focusing on our body, it gives the body power and it puts Napoleon in the back seat so we can begin to be in a new way. Let me know what you are doing to get in your body, to communicate to your body. Love to hear your questions. Call me for a session at kimbellissimo.com, and power in the body.